Hey, over here.
How do you know my name?
I keep an eye out for new talent. Name's Varric, and I've got a real job for you.
I hope a real job means real credits.
It does for the Hutts. The Pikes are muscling in on Jabba's creature smuggling business, stealing his buyers in the core worlds. Find out who they're selling to, then take out their factory farm.
Half up front or no dice?
You'll get paid when you deliver.
That works too.
Those coordinates will take you to my contact. Don't keep her waiting.
Rick's contact's out on the step. You like going for a ride next? We're going too slow. Joking. We're good now. Ready, Nix?
Thank you.
contacts near here. Keep an eye out for trouble, Nix.
Hey, Varric sent me?
Name's Manda. You're new.
I'm Kay. This is Nix.
All right, Kay and Nix. Here's the job. Get inside, grab the client list, then plant the bomb on the generator. That should open the pens and ruin this entire operation.
Right. And the bomb?
Over there. It's your standard time-fused baradium charge.
Oh, sure, yeah. Baradium. Use these all the time. Guess it's time to plant a bomb. I'm okay. What's the deal with these animals anyway, Manda?
Rabumas. They stink, but with the right treatment, their hides can pass for gun dog leather.
What's gonna happen to them?
You're setting them free.
Get him, Nix. Need a distraction, Nix.
Huh? Should we blast it?
All right, let's go.
Nothing here. I am not afraid of you!
Okay.
Time to distract them, Nix.
Looks strange.
Nix, it's showtime.
Stop on Minky Maya! Pechuta! Maya, stop.
We should get back to it. Something, bud? All right, distract him, Nix.
What do you think? Should we blast it? Suppose it's not.
In you go.
Get him!
down!
All right, next. Go get him.
Hey!
They see us, next!
Keep going! Throwing explosives!
Just what I needed! Not good!
Keep up, up, up!
Need.
Nix, set that off.
This'll do the job. On that hollow puck.
Your talent's wasted on the huts.
What is this?
It's an offer. Crimson Dawn wants to know who's doing business with the Pikes. Give me that list and we both profit.
What about Beric?
It's easy to lie to hut thugs. Just don't back down.
What if I say no?
Now that you know who I work for, I can't let you walk out of here.
Okay, Manda. You got a deal.
And you've got a job to finish. Take care of the bomb while I transfer the data. Working with the Dawn is very profitable.
Strange.
This'll work.
Come on, Nix. Let's deal with that generator. Going real fast. Do you see a way out, Nix? Boomer have the right idea. Come on. Someone nearby? Look innocent, Nix. We gotta go lie to the huts. You should check the fuses on your bombs.
It worked, didn't it? Do you have the list of buyers?
What list? All I found was Rabuma dung, and pikes that stunk like Rabuma dung.
I think you're lying to me.
Check the station yourself. You might want to wait until they put the fires out.
I like you, Kay, but half the job gets half the credits.
Guest. Hold tight.
liar.
I'm not giving you...
Who is this?
Crimson Dawn's got its eye on you, Kay. Don't disappoint.
Hey! Hi!
Hey, got the fuel injectors here.
Perfect. Let's get them installed. All right, fuel injectors are good. Just give me a minute to get her ready for takeoff.
This looks like it's seen better days.
It flies, kinda. You got another job for me?
How do you feel about crossing imps?
Not good. Kay, tell her not good.
I thought that's a no-no around here.
That's why we pin it on the pikes.
And how do I know Crimson Dawn won't burn me after I pull this off?
You don't. But that's the game we play. And yeah, I play it better than most. You just have to sneak into an Imperial station and delete some data. Easy.
In space? No. She's not ready yet.
I'll be fine.
I was talking about her.
We'll get it done.
There. She can fly now. But the hyperdrive is still on the fritz.
Oh, so I still can't jump. Guess the core worlds will have to wait.